Hey guys, it's Kitty G with ThisIsR&B.com, and I am here with the one and only Elle DeBarge. Hi. Hi, I'm so glad that you're here with us tonight. So first, I want to send my condolences to you and your family and everything. Yes. Earlier this year, you performed at Dodger Stadium with Robin Thicke. Tell me what that experience was like.
Wow, not many people. You're the first one to ask me about that. Yes. Oh, it was great. I was actually performing. I didn't even know Robin was going to do that. And then this band started playing. Then all of a sudden, I see Robin coming in. He had a microphone. I was like, whoa, okay. All right, Robin, let's do this.
Yes, what an experience, what an experience. So what does it feel, how do you feel being back? We're kind of on the coattails of COVID at the Soul Train Awards.
Oh, man, it's so good to be back. To be at the Apollo, it's like I can just feel all the music of my ancestors in my bones right now. And especially the Soul Train Music Awards. Thank you, Don Cornelius. Thank you so much, man, for your vision and for bringing all of this great talent to us on Saturday mornings, every Saturday morning.
Yes. Yeah. Well, thank you so much. We'll see you next time on ThisIsR&B.com. Bye.